What up, good people? Mark Holmes here, and as always, I want to say thank you all for watching, commenting, subscribing, and being part of the Joe Boo Sports Report. Without you guys, as well as you ladies, you know that this literally does not work. I hope everybody's having a great day. Headed over to JMU for tailgating, and of course, you know, had to relive my school days, which means you had to go to the liquor store before the game, and you know, got to get some rum for Joe Boo for the Red Brick House, and probably need some rum or something stiff to drink. You might want something stiff to drink too, because I've heard through the grapevine that the Cowboys have been trying first to get Patrick Surtain, okay? You know, we got teased with that, but the reality is Denver, everybody is tradable for the right price. You know, you can always say, oh, no, we're not trading this guy. But if you knock him off with the offer that they can't refuse, they'll trade. But Denver wanted to keep Patrick Surtain. With Derrick Henry, the Titans, okay, hopefully somebody got music. I hope it doesn't get me copyrighted. Let me try and turn him, see, maybe he won't be hearing it so much. With Derrick Henry, the Cowboys, the Ravens, and the Browns are all interested in Derrick Henry. The problem with Derrick Henry is everybody wants the Titans to eat some of the contract as well, but it doesn't sound like the Cowboys could get the deal done. So you have the Joneses, and of course we're always trying to keep up with the Joneses, which is trying to keep up with crazy. And as we always do as Cowboy fans, we get teased. And from what I'm hearing is that the deal for Derrick Henry is not going to happen. Or at least as currently constructed, it's not going to happen. Now that's not to say that as we get closer and closer to Tuesday, that as deadlines happen, deals get made. Okay? Deadlines make deals get happen. Well, case of Dak Prescott. Actually, that deadline didn't happen that first time when they tried to get that franchise tag deal. But I ended up having that franchise tag deal. So, not hearing good news with Derrick Henry. So, take that as you will. I'm going to take my Zaya rum and my Coke, and we're going to be headed on over to not one, but two different tailgates where we're going to have ourselves a little bit of fun. And, they're in the car over there. Here we have Eagle fans. I got to spend my football Sunday watching football with two Eagle fans.
Fly, Eagles,
three.
Oh, well.
Three?
Three's on deck, but she won't be there.
Fuck them birds. Fly, Eagles, fly. I shoot them out of the sky. Okay. All right, so that's the word we have on Derrick Henry. As always, the Dallas Cowboys, when it comes to trades, we're always a bridesmaid and never a bride, because Jerry Jones, you know, we believe in our team. You know, we like the guys that we picked and put out there. We can win the Super Bowl because, you know, I'm always so good at building. Well, Patrick Surtain, Denver wants way too much because they really don't want to trade him. And the Patrick Henry deal. I mean, Patrick Henry. Derrick Henry. We're not talking about, like, revolutionary figures. Derrick Henry. The deal is looking like it's falling through. And it doesn't look like right now the Cowboys have themselves sight set on anybody else. If I can find the damn seatbelt spot. Okay, there we go. It doesn't look like the Cowboys have their sights set on anybody else right now. So, there you have it, good people. There you have it. We all we got. We all we got. CMB. Am I my brother's keeper? Yes, I am. Bye. See you at the tailgate. Fuck them birds.
Fly, Eagles, fly. On the way to victory. E-A-G-L-E-S. Eagles.
Sucks.